I just finished my sculpture that I started making yesterday or the day before that, and it's done. Used Play-Doh to color the, to use this, yeah. And I used markers to color the Play-Doh for this, and for the black spots, I just drew it on with a marker. And this, I used the extras from this. Still have more Play-Doh left over. And it's like he's jumping in a little puddle. I used nail polish to paint this. And for the shiny coating, I also used nail polish.